I'm playing a game like I did whenever on the other game that I created YouTubers. But today I'm going to be creating cartoon characters as dogs. Isn't that crazy, guys? And if you guys enjoyed, please give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe to my channel. And let's get on with it. So, first character to be making is. Who should we make? Harley Quinn. So, yeah. So, Joker and Harley Quinn are in like that city. Harley Quinn's tail is going to be. Which one mostly looks like her? Yeah, that's too fluffy. I'll just keep it like that in her fur color. Her fur color is gonna be that. Yes! Black cat. Those are cute eyes. Oh. Ew. No. No. Oh. Eye color? Oh, no. No. Her eye color is gonna be that color. I'm not gonna change the eyes because they're pretty cute. She's gonna have a tongue. No, she's gonna have that. Yeah. Her nose needs to be the same color. That's closest to the same color. Her ears are gonna be point. Ew, no. Her ears are gonna stay the same. Her ear color has to change too. Same color as her skin. I mean, other ear, same color as her skin. She's going to. Do they have clothes to put on the dogs? If they don't, then I'm so sad. I guess I'll just be making dogs. Same color as the skin. That's close. Oh! The tail. Where's the tail? Ain't that the whole body? Oh, that's that. Where's the tail at? Because I just skipped the tail, I think. Did I not, guys? Oh, no, I didn't. It's right here. Or I might have did. I don't know. There we go. Hair? What does Harley Quinn's hair look like? It's not a bun. Oh, that's so cute. Harley Quinn's hair is like that. Ugh, but. Those are pretty. Harley Quinn's hair is gonna be down. How did they know? Yeah, that's what it's gonna be. Is this her tail? Oh, that's the back of her head. Ew, no. I don't want none of it. Yeah, none. Collar? She's gonna have a dog collar. It's gonna be like, yeah. Hey! Now I'm gonna make her boyfriend Joker. What is this? Is that like extra for? Yeah. Oh, tattoos. Oh, those are scratches. Well, she's gonna have a blushing face. You know, sometimes Harley Quinn is cute. She does not have wings, though. Oh, they don't have clothes. I can be like, she turned into a dog. Oh, God. Oh, God. She turned into a dog, and then Joker got dressed up. Dang. After this, I'm gonna try me. Is that pretty good? Get that color. Now this is my Harley Quinn. I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna save as an image. Now I'm gonna make me. Okay, this might take a while, guys. Sorry. Now I'm gonna make me after this. Okay, thank you. Let's clear avatar. There we go. I'm gonna make it ice roof actually. Wait, a donation? No. Oh no! No, 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 I don't want it. Thank you. It's gonna be ass flip. I mean, ice flip. That's fine. What mouse? She's gonna be ice with. Foxes live there, and then the fire. Nope, we're using Firewolf. So let's start from the beginning again. Cause look, they have the fire theme and stuff. Ice Wolf, they don't have nothing. Ah, that's bright. That's her name. Is there any fiery skin? That's not fiery. They do got ice. Oh god, no. I'm gonna make it be like a cute. Her eyes are fine because they're pretty. Oh, she already has. Oh, wait. How can I make her mouth be the exact same color? Oh, it's up here. No. That's how far it's gonna get. There. Then the other ear. Gonna be that color. Her whole skin is gonna be red, mostly. Tail. There we go. Hair. Let's see if there's crazy hair. Oh, that's cute. He's gonna be a monster. No, I don't mean that. And his collar is gonna look crazy. It's gonna have these shoes and stuff. It's gonna have. Oh no, because it's not cold. He's gonna die in that. He's gonna have that. Now he looks like a dog. Bam. What is this? Oh yeah, it's that fur thing. I don't need that. He's gonna have, like, scratches on his eye. That's done. No, I don't need the color. Yeah, the fire wolf is gonna have wings. Fire wolf is going to have wings. Then he's gonna... His person is gonna be all red, too. He's gonna be so red. I think I'll end this video here, and if you guys enjoy it again, please give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe to his channel. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.